this mission. So what do we need? We have him with the power fist. We have, what is that? That's Habitus. Tarkus doesn't need this anymore. Okay, this guy got the power fist. We are fighting demons here, so it's gonna be useful. Blood crushers and maybe tanks. This guy, let's give him that. Avidus is going to get the... Sigismund artillery. It now costs energy. Okay, we got the missile launcher, we got, forgot. We'll give him, I don't have anything to give him, that's the problem.
The time to strike back. The Black Legion is operating from a well-fortified industrial facility on planet Aurelia. You must break into that complex and defeat the traitors within. It is a geothermal power station. Expect to face heavily...
Commander, if that truly was the Elephas we faced on Cronus...
It was.
Then we must expect a trap. Elephas earned a reputation for deception on Cronus. Many times over.
Tarkus is correct.
That's because you...
up to their necks again. Traitors with heavy weapons have them pinned. We need to eliminate those chaos positions. Bah, we coddle them at every opportunity.
Blood Ravens, good to have you here, Commander.
Report, guardsmen.
Yes, sir, of course. The enemy is heavily entrenched and holding the entirety of the facility. From what we can tell, we're facing large numbers of Chaos Space Marines as well as Vandus Heretics. The enemy's raised some sort of powerful energy shield around the central portion of the facility.
Auspex scans show a power station to the north, Commander. The shield must be drawing energy from there.
We will take that station, then.
We've managed to establish a field command here, but we've yet to push any further.
Move on to the next target, brothers. You're moving to that...
Imperial Guard spotted.
That array to guide the artillery. If we take it from them, we can silence those guns.
Won't last long in the city, Commander. Move up and hold that position! Hold the line! Hold out!
Destroy that tactical strike! Return back!
Fire.
under attack.
Grenade that target.
Hold your zeal, brothers.
Redeploy. Assault squad.
Avitus, ready. Loose formation.
Formation, brothers. Go.
An ally's forces are under attack.
Here's the word.
Put a grenade on that target.
Devastator's under enemy attack.
Reporting in.
Beginning tactical advance.
Commander.
We should be able to feed those rebel gunners some of our own target data. Now we can give the Black Legion something to fear.
I see Eliphas was correct. You blood ravens are persistent.
Where is that coming from?
Over the Vox, on our private channel.
Who are you?
I am Aragast of the Black Legion, pillager of a thousand worlds, champion of the Chaos Gods. I will tear this scepter from your chapter and sacrifice it to the Dark Gods.
We beat back the Tyranids. You will fare no better.
Empty bravado will not save you, Strictly.
Commander, this is a distraction. I can feel a dark ritual is underway. A temple. They have established a temple to the powers of chaos. We must destroy it.
Then we will burn it to ash.
That is the point. Bad knowledge.
Allied infantry are dying. We must support them.
Command?
Brothers,
go. Assault squad repositioning.
Tactical squad.
Jump to that position!
Oh, God!
Brothers,
we go.
Allied infantry are dying. We must support them.
Assault squad, we are the Emperor's
aid. Come to that position!
Station is just ahead. Time to bring that void field down. Field. The target is now exposed.
Commander, that relay did more than just transmit target coordinates. There's a recording.
The access codes for battlefield block. Use them to ambush my battle brothers like you did with the distress signal, and our agreement is over.
What was that? Someone betrayed us!
Our ally is losing forces to enemy fire.
Assault squad on the way.
That is brilliant.
Allied infantry are dying.
The Black Legion has summoned demons to their side.
Mark!
At your command, repositioning.
Brothers, we go.
Assault squad, ready to deploy. Relocating.
Heretics enacting some dark ritual. They summon demons! Destroy them! There is the foul temple.
Scouts on Calderas and pillaging our assets on Typhon. I'm relaying details to your planetary display. You must put an end to these raids. Maintain absolute secrecy about this mission, Commander. Angelos out.
Hear that transmission again from the array?
Yes, definitely.
We have recovered some additional audio, but the speaker's identity is still hidden.
This transmission includes the access codes for Battlefield Box. I will not be party to the murder of fellow Blood Ravens.
No, there is a traitor in the chapter.
We now know how these heretics lured us to Aurelia with a false distress signal.
And how that chaos dog could taunt us over our Vox channel. I will kill this turncoat with my bare hands.
Assuming we can uncover who he is.
Apparently you can have two, or is it just a bug?
Commander, Governor DeRosa here.
Vandis and Black Legion forces have taken Spire Legis. They have erected artillery batteries and emplacements that make a large-scale assault impossible. We could use any aid you can provide, Commander.
Travel here, so we have Martellus and Sarah. Okay, it's not that late until you get the Terminator armor. Corruption is out, as you see. We removed the corruption stain.
We have an urgent message from Planet Typhon. It comes from
Marine Martellus, to any blood ravens capable of receiving. I am transmitting from the Astronomic Array Station in the Typhon Islands. Warp looters have been a recurring threat.
Okay, we have this. The teleporter also. Or do I need a second citizen wound? I guess I can have two. Well, guys, I guess this is the end of my Dawn of War 2 review, going again to play the campaign, because losing all the items that I collected from the campaign of Dawn of War 2 Classic the Tyrant campaign hurts. You shouldn't lose the bank if you import a character. It It makes no sense. Now, in theory, your cruiser gets destroyed. Well, the thing is, that's BS, guys. They were just wanted to make it harder for no reason. It's like it doesn't reward good players. It punishes good players because you manage to get all the items and then you just lose them, except for those you were, which is a terrible development choice. Except from. What I didn't lose is the armor I have on my commander. This is what you get from that campaign. Anyway, maybe I will continue afterwards. So guys, thanks all for watching. Be well, everybody, and see you in the next cast.